Welcome. Today we're gonna talk about 12 hybrid animals that are actually real. Please subscribe to get more of such amazing contents. What is a hybrid animal? Hybrid animals are usually the reproductive result of intercourse between two similar animals, like lions and tigers. Lab hybrid animals also exist. Scientists call the process as somatic hybridization, and it allows them to manipulate genes to create new species with useful traits from both parents. For 12 real examples of incredible hybrid animals. Number 1. Liger, male lion and female tiger hybrid animal. The offspring of a male lion and female tiger, the liger is probably the most famous hybrid animal of all, and the largest of the big cats. The largest non-obese liger in the world weighs 1,000 pounds, and the heaviest one ever recorded weighed an astounding 1,600 pounds. Unlike some hybrid animals, it would be nearly impossible to find ligers in the wild because lions and tigers don't naturally inhabit the same regions. They usually look and behave more like lions than tigers, but they do show tiger traits such as a love for swimming and striped backs. Number 2. Tigon, male tiger and female lion hybrid animal. Nobody could fault you for thinking a tigon should basically be the exact same animal as a liger. After all, they're both mixes of lions and tigers. Tigons are much smaller than ligers, and they tend to be smaller than both of their parents. They typically look more like their tiger fathers, but they possess traits from their lion mothers, such as the ability to roar and a love for socialization. Number 3. Dolphin, false killer whale and dolphin hybrid animal. Dolphins are one of the rarest hybrid animals. They come from the crossbreeding of a female bottlenose dolphin and a male false killer whale, a member of the dolphin family that isn't related to killer whales. Citizen dolphin sightings in the wild are common, but concrete evidence still eludes scientists. Currently, we can only reliably see them in captivity. Their skin is a dark gray, the perfect blend of light gray dolphin skin and black false killer whale skin. They also have 66 teeth, which is the precise average of dolphins' 88 teeth, and the false killer whale's 44 teeth. Number 4. Leopon, leopard and lion hybrid animal. Leopons are beautiful and uncommon hybrids resulting from a male leopard and female lion union. Leopons grow to be nearly as large as lions, but they have shorter legs like a leopard. They also have other leopard traits, including a love for water and climbing chops. Did you know? When a male lion mates with a leopardess, the resulting offspring is called a leopard. Male lions are typically about 10 feet long and weigh around 500 pounds, but a female leopard is usually only about 5 feet long and weighs about 80 pounds. Because of the immense size difference between a male lion and a female leopard, this pairing happens very rarely. Number 5. Buffalo, buffalo and cow hybrid animal. Buffalo are the hybridization of buffalo and domestic cattle. These animals were intentionally crossbred by humans to improve beef production and carry the best traits of both species. Typically, buffalo are 37.5% bison and mostly resemble cattle. Some breeds are 50% or more bison and sometimes called cattalo. Number 6. Grolar bear, grizzly and polar bear hybrid animal. These animals are also sometimes called pizzly bears, and some First Nations peoples call them nanulak, which is a blend of their words for polar bear, nanak, and grizzly bear, aklak. Polar bears and grizzlies have a mutual contempt for one another and will rarely coexist in captivity or in their natural habitats. However, extreme situations and human interventions have produced more of these adorably shaggy, caramel-colored hybrid bears. They typically grow to be slightly smaller than polar bears, averaging 60 inches tall at the shoulder and around 1,000 pounds, but they're better able to survive in warmer climates thanks to their grizzly bear genes. Number 7. Jag lion, another stunning and intriguing big cat hybrid is the jag lion, which comes from the mating of a male jaguar and a female lion. One has the coloring of a lion and the rosette pattern spotting of a jaguar, but the other sports a breathtaking dark gray coat with black spotting thanks to the dominant melanin gene found in black jaguars. Number 8. Zebroid, zebra and horse hybrid animal. Technically, a zebroid is actually a hybrid of a zebra and any equine species. When paired with a horse, the result is called a zorse. Zebra hybrids usually have the appearance of whichever animal they have been crossbred with while still retaining the striped coat of a pure zebra. Most of these hybrid animals don't have fully striped coats. Number 9. The geep. One of the cutest and cuddliest hybrid animals is the geep, an endearing cross between a goat and a sheep. Despite being absolutely adorable, the geep is exceptionally rare. Some experts debate whether or not the geep is a true hybrid or simply a sheep with genetic abnormalities. Regardless, looking at pictures of these animals is sure to make you smile. Number 10. Llama. Camel and llama hybrid animal. Llamas are hybrids of dromedary camels and llamas, typically via artificial insemination. This is the best and safest way to breed them since male dromedary camels can weigh 6 times more than female llamas, and the reverse pairing isn't fruitful. They were bred with the intent of creating a mega wool-producing animal that's strong and docile enough to be used as a pack animal in desert climates. Number 11. Savannah cat. Domestic cat and African serval hybrid animal. Savannah cats may be house pets, but they're also exotic hybrids, the result of breeding a domestic cat with a wild African serval, striking animals that are around the same size as a large domestic cat. However, their tall bodies, slender forms, and spotted coats give them a wild, exotic appearance. Savannah cats are extremely intelligent, loyal, and loving creatures. Plus, they're prized household pets. Number 12. Green sea slug, algae and slug hybrid animal. It is a sea slug that incorporates genetic material from the algae it eats into its own DNA. The strange result is a plant-animal hybrid that can consume food like an animal or create its own nutrients via photosynthesis. Scientists call these sea slugs emerald green Alicia. Their ability to turn solar energy into food is what gives them their brilliant green hue. From myth to reality. Some animals remain firmly in the realm of fairy tales and mythology. But fascinating hybrid animals do live among us. Thank you for checking this video. If you wish to add your list, comment below, we'd love to hear from you. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, and we will see you next time.